You're from New York? I like it. You have a little New York skyline on your shirt. What do we have for somebody from New York, Rich?
We have flatware, a dinette set, and groceries for a year. First, the 60-piece Kate Spade Union Street designer flatware from Michael C. Fina is a wonderful mix of simplicity and elegance, perfect for everyday dinners or special occasions. Includes dinner knives, soup spoons, teaspoons, dinner forks, and salad forks, all from MichaelCFina.com. Second, this unique dinette set offers a contemporary square design to fit any retro style. The tabletop features frosted tempered glass. And third, 52 weeks worth of groceries for one person. All your food needs covered for a year. And finally, David, how about this new car? It's a Ford Focus SE Coupe, comes standard with a 2.0-liter, 140-horsepower engine and eco-friendly seating, plus 4-speed automatic transmission, ambient lighting, cruise control, and painted fabric protection. It's the Ford Focus.
Ford Focus. All right, David. This game is called More or Less. It's a progressive game. You have to win the silverware to be able to play for the table. You have to win the silverware and the table to be able to play for the groceries for the year. You have to win all three of those to be able to play for the car, okay? And this is how you're going to win. Here, follow me. We have Michael C. Fina.
Drew, they want you to know that groceries are based on a national average for one person for a year.
Yeah, I was going, okay, good. So, yeah, the groceries are based on a national average for one person for a year. $400 for the silverware here. You tell me whether you think the actual retail price is more or less than $400. And if you're right, we'll keep on going. I don't know, tough one, isn't it? Yeah. I say less. He says less. It is more. And that's it. Was 720. And that's the end of the game. Buddy, I'm so sorry.
That's the best work of a lifetime.
Oh, thanks, brother. I appreciate that.
You're the best.
You got some tennis equipment. Spin the wheel right after the commercial. We'll be right back, folks. It's wheel spinning. Don't go away.